Hello everyone and welcome to the tutorial video on how to fix you tried signing in as VIA Google, which is not authentication signup issue in ChatGPT. I'm Sabin from Create Login and Delete. And without further ado, let's jump into our topic. So sometimes when you try to sign into ChatGPT, you might face this problem right here, as shown in the screen, right? This is the image of the problem and this is an authentication error. So you might face this. In order to fix the error that persists, the first thing that I'd like to recommend for you to do is in the top left corner of the screen, you see a three-line icon, right? Just click on that and click on the email that you've signed in with and simply log out of the account. And when you've been led to this page, click on sign up. So after you've clicked on sign up, you'll be led to this page. And then you can try and enter the same email address that you tried to log in with before. So enter the email address, enter the password and sign up again. That should pretty much fix your problem. But if the problem still persists, then the option that I'd like to recommend you to try is just go to your Gmail and send a personalized email to Open AI. So in the to section or the recipient section, just enter support@openai.com and Open AI team should look into it and fix your problem as soon as possible. So after you have typed this, just click on the send button and send a personalized email to Open AI. That should pretty much fix your problem. So that's how you fix the authentication error in ChatGPT. That's it for today. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Thank you very much.